What's up, guys? We're back. This is our second attempt at this. We're at a Halloween event.
Halloween Spooktacular Hot Air Balloon Festival.
And this is Scott and McKaylee. We'll let you guess who's who. And you'll be seeing...
Scott.
Yeah. You'll be seeing more of them throughout the video. We might be going on a hot air balloon. Might not be.
We'll see. Fingers crossed.
Hell yeah.
Okay, so security decided to take away my tripod, so I had to run all the way back.
Yeah,
that's such a random thing to take.
It's really
But we checked in for the hot air balloon rides, and it's only $25 a person. So looks like we're going on some hot air balloons today.
They're blowing up the hot air balloons right now.
It's so cute. Trent, how do you feel about going on a hot air balloon?
Pretty great.
Excited?
Yep.
Scott?
Yes. It's going to be pretty sick. I'm excited.
Good. McKaylee?
I'm pretty excited. You seem like you're scared that you're going to die, though.
No, my mom, when I got the tickets to go through, she gave me one rule, and it was to not go on a hot air balloon. And I'm breaking that one rule, but it'll be okay.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. If not, I'm sorry, Mom, and I love you.
Okay, so we're about to get on a hot air balloon right now. Last moments before.
They're so big in real life.
They're so pretty, though.
And the line is so long compared to when we got in. We were like one of the first few people to get in line, so that's really sick that we got in so quick.
Yeah, I'm really excited. I'm really nervous, but they're tethered down, so it should be safe.
Oh my gosh, I think this one's ours. Look. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. That sound is so loud.
We're in the hot air.
What?
All eyes are on you.
Oh my gosh.
You're going to spin out right here. You're going to rub it.
Coming back down.
Bending the knees.
Oh, we're on the floor.
And we're back
up. We made it.
And we're back down.
I lived, Mom. I did it. So we just got off the hot air balloon.
Kind of felt like being on a boat.
It did. It was really cool. It was tethered down, though, so it was super safe. But
yeah, we only went like this high in the air.
Yeah, only that high.
So,
but it looks a lot higher when you're actually up there.
It feels a lot higher when you're up there too.
Yeah.
And it doesn't look that high.
Yeah. And I've never had the opportunity to go in a hot air balloon before, so it was so worth it. It was really cool. They're setting up all of the balloons right now that they're gonna light up.
Apologies for the blurriness. Yeah, you're not going to be able to see any of that. Yeah. This is really cool, though.
The balloons are like trick-or-treating. You go to the balloons, like baskets, and then you get candy. So there are children.
Gonna take it for a ride on a PJ.